paid off with some of my books. It wasn't the Skaven, because they're all running around like mad things trying to find the thief too. Oh, it's a real... I know the thief's made off down the pike on a barge called the Dawn Runner. I need you to find him before it's too late.
Better the dangers of the forest than Kemperbat's plague, I suppose.
Mathwise have ever suffered from contagion. I wouldn't care except it stalls our purpose.
Pick up the pace! We can afford no further delays!
I think we don't need the pots. We climb up.
Okay.
Now you must follow me.
Nice view.
The pots don't follow, they stay here. So
yeah. First. It's a good thing, it's oh, the boss won't follow, I see.
Yes. The boss probably die.
These trees are so thick.
Sorry?
The trees in the background. They are so thick.
So this is the only, here's one small way to go up, this you must find.
Yeah, I really need to know the direction.
This, yeah, I don't use this even on Kata when Kata mission is up, but I think this is really funny.
I thought I saw... I saw some old videos showing this skip in the before the camp event. I think that was fixed. So there's even a bigger skip.
There's also one from Garden of Moor, but I never proved this if it's still possible or not.
Garden of Moor? Yeah, there was one skip just from jumping across a wall. I'm not sure which one you're meant. You're talking about. Well, will we? Okay, it's nightmare. Okay. It's less than 10 minutes for sure. Okay.
No. Then we have to do the event.
Ah, I see. Event. So the event is triggered by a checkpoint. Hahaha, the boss are here.
From here, jump on the roof. Stay here. slight levitation.
Wait. How did I jump? Okay, I see. Alright. The ogre is here.
Okay, have fun.